is up, YouTube, far sooner than another episode of Doing Work. And check this shit out, right below offline play, look at what we're on. PlayStation Network, PSN. I don't know if I'm going to start a new series called Doing Work on PSN and have this be episode 1, or if it'll be episode 15 in our Doing Work series. But, we're going to get into PlayStation Network, we're going to get into ranked matchmaking, and we are going to do it up. Start search. Alright, let's go. PSN. I hope it doesn't lag. I hope we're good to go. We're climbing through the ranks. Hold on. What rank are we? Alright, right now we're ranked D2. Just saying, I've already played a little bit, so I'm already ranked D. Almost ranked C. Rocking 85% win right now. I can't believe I've lost 8 times, but you know, whatever. I might get some more losses this episode, because this episode, I want to try to deliver to the fans. One, because I'm on PSN, and I haven't done an episode of Doing Work on PSN yet. And two, because you guys have been asking for different characters, so this episode, you're going to see some different characters. As we do these first couple episodes on PSN, I imagine since we're low rank, we'll run into other low ranks, and I'll bust out my Yoshi, you know, maybe I'll play a little bit of Natsu, maybe I'll play a little bit of Astaroth, maybe some Ion, maybe Mitsurugi here and there. I'll try to keep it interesting for you guys, and yeah, go from there. So while we're waiting on PSN to find a match, even though I set no search criteria that were special whatsoever, I'll talk about the series a little bit. So, if you're new to the series, this is a series where I go into the ranked matchmaking system of Soul Calibur 5. I give you guys live commentary on normally 3 to 5 matches. I think this episode's gonna be a little towards the 5 end, if we can find some matches here anyway. People have been asking for longer episodes as well, so I'm gonna set a timer right here and make sure we at least hit 20 minutes just for you guys. Where's my stopwatch on my phone? There we are. Alright, start. Okay, so, yeah, I get into ranked matchmaking, I give you guys some live commentary on some matches, and the point of this is to try to not only entertain people with some Soul Calibur 5 gameplay, with some live commentary, but to help out as well. So I try to, when I'm really on my game, I try to let people know what I'm doing in the match that works, you know, the things I'm using, how they're working, why they're working, you know, I talk about the things my opponents are using and how I need to overcome those, and things of that sort. Sometimes it'll be something simple, just like, wow, I gotta start ducking that, or wow, I gotta start jumping over that, or sometimes it'll just be like me going over my mix-up, like, oh, I'm gonna run up and then 2KB, or since I ran up 2KB last time, this time I'm gonna run up a launcher, you know, just stuff like that. So we finally found ourselves a match. Let's go right into it. We have an E rank here, so I wish I knew which character you guys wanted to see first. I think we're gonna start off with little Yoshimitsu. Yo! We're gonna start out with some Yoshi. We got some Yoshi. I already got my Yoshi custom on PSN. This guy has 100% win. Granted, he's only played one match, but who knows what this guy's gonna be like. He's won his first match. He's feeling himself right now. So let's see what I can do to put a damper on his win streak. Wow, I tried to unblockable right off the bat. I'm not getting the inputs I want. There we go! PSN controller, I'm a little rusty on it. Okay, I'm definitely rusty. Didn't even get forward B plus K. I'm actually using a DualShock 2 right now, and this is one of the first times I've used it on my PS3. I'm getting hit by all sorts of stuff. We need a throw. Alright. I'm gonna go for some hop mix-up. Okay. Mid. Oh, and I get the kick. I wonder if I can ear slicer on DualShock 2. Ah, it doesn't look like it. But yeah, I bought an adapter so I can use my DualShock 2 controllers, my PlayStation 2 controllers, on my PlayStation 3. Because I like those a lot more. Although, it's not serving me the best right now. Wow, that was supposed to be that. Alright, we're in there. We got door knockers. We got a low. Another door knocker, and he's Audi 9000. Alright, we're in it. This will definitely take some warming up before I get you guys some, like, max level gameplay, but, you know, Oh, mind games! Oh, throw out a critical edge! He's mad! Alright, I want an ear slicer. After a launcher. Ugh, nothing. Oh, I should've guard impacted that. Alright, I think I got step. Yo! Alright, Go time. Yo! I want to kill him like this. Yes! That works for me. Hey, by the way, sorry if you guys were catching any echo off of the microphone. What the deal is, I use my Blue Snowball mic, which is a stand-up external microphone. It's not off a headset. And it sits about a foot away from my face on one end and about a foot away from my TV on the other end. So if you were catching any audio feedback from the match, from the microphone and the gameplay, I'm sorry about that. When I have my TV turned up, you can definitely hear that. So I have to turn my TV down way low when I do these commentaries, and I forgot to do that. So sorry if there was a little echo on the audio there. It's actually been like that on a couple videos, and no one's ever pointed it out, but I just happened to remember after that first match, so I went ahead and turned it down. So we went 3-0 with our Yoshi, I think that was three rounds straight. A little sloppy, but you know, we got some pogo stick shenanigans, we got some unblockables, we got some lows. D rank here, alright, this gotta be a little better, so I'm gonna pick another character. I'll show you guys my Astaroth. I actually really enjoy playing Astaroth. Despite how much I hate this character. In 2D Fighters, shouts to 2D Fighters, I play a lot of grappling characters, like huge shouts to Blaze Blue. Man, somebody asked me what my favorite 2D fighter was the other day in the comment section. I said it was Blaze Blue, and like nostalgia just whacked me right in the face. After I said that, I wanted to go play Blaze Blue so bad. I'm getting hit by everything right now. Okay, I'm playing against Cloud, that's cool. Bull Rush! That was supposed to be a Bull Rush. Okay, Bull Rush! Yes! Okay. We can hop. Oh, wow. So, okay, we got stuff. Sidestep B. 1AA. Alright, catching them into Bull Rush. Oh, I'm not getting my Bull Rushes when I want, as you see. There we go. This pad, it's gonna take a little bit of getting used to. It's really old. I actually don't know if this is a very good pad. But it's probably just me not being used to it, so I'm messing up all sorts of stuff right now. Whoa, run up, throw, Cloud Strife. Knee? Nope, can't knee after that. I don't know my matchups with Astaroth at all. I can knee after that, ground throw. What are we gonna do? I'll just hit him with 4B. Ugh. Oh, I was gonna go into another knee. We are just owning right now. Wow, he got up standing? Alright, I'll just run up throw him next time. Oh no, I got hit with the low! Alright. Man, Cloud Strife was not that buff. He's a pretty good Cloud though. Alright, I'm just gonna run up throw if he's just gonna standing block. Watch this. Elite Brave Edge combo. Oh yeah, so much damage. I totally earned all that damage! Yes, perfect! Oh, okay. My Astaroth is clearly top tier. Alright, I'm gonna show you guys some Astaroth spacing game. A plus B. Okay. 4-4-A. Oh yeah, we got that spacing. Oh no, A plus B again. Oh no, wow, the recovery on that is nuts. Is he just gonna stand there? Yeah, bring him in. Bring him in, Astaroth. What? Oh, this guy's got reaction. Wow, okay, so that's... Is he for real? Yeah, I don't think so. How should I finish this guy? What's a lousy way to finish with Astaroth? I can't think. He doesn't have anything that's that cool. I guess I'll just... Wow, I thought too long. Alright, whatever. I was really trying to think of something that's like lousy, but I guess I should have bull rushed. I could probably beat this guy with only bull rush. Let's try that. Oh, that wasn't a bull rush. Oh, bull rush traps. Fake into bull rush. See if that works again. Oh yes, only bull rush. I just noticed that guy's PSN ID. Ultim Cloud. Ultim Cloud 7. Well, Ultim Cloud. Sorry for the uploading replay data. Oh, I ranked up off that. So you guys just bull rush. And you do just fine. People are probably going to hate this video. Hey, you know what? If you guys aren't enjoying the gameplay, blame yourself, because you asked for other characters. And, you know, like, I can't be a master with every character, so I'm just doing what I see the other Astaroths doing. I'm just bull rushing. Yeah, let's do it up. I'll play another match. I'll play another match. Get on a nice streak here. PSN. I might go set it up to find me only higher ranks. But first I'm going to do this. First I'm going to play myself a little Natsu. Get myself a little Natsu. Got the nice Pharos skin with him. All normal fighting styles I got. Oh, it's this guy. It's this guy again. He's won a match since me. I'm this guy's only loss. This dude must be legit. Alright, well, I fought him with my Yoshi earlier. We'll see if he can stand up to my Natsu. I've got some pretty sick... Got some pretty sick bomb play. It was a counter hit. Let's see here. Let's see, block this! Yeah, it's pretty much an unblockable, like, I-5 low. Did we got this one too? Oh, we're in there! Into the low! A-A-B-B-B, when in doubt! Alright, so my Natsu is... He's in there. He's pretty much amazing. I've been rolling in. All right. I didn't think that would land. I should have more faith in my skills. He's got jumps. He's got jumps, but I got forward B brave edge pressure into launchers into 3KK and wow, this guy pro jumper. I want forward B throw. What? Can I get it? Oh, auto tech crouch. Oh, no way. Yeah, that's all I gotta do is just forward B. Okay, how do we do this? Alright, I know what to do. No! Isn't it B plus G that, how do you... After you teleport, how do you do the attack throw? I thought it was B plus G. It must be A plus G. Or maybe it's just, like, K. Man, I have no idea, but I pressed B plus G because I thought I was going to attack throw back on his head after I teleported back past him, but it didn't work out. Okay, hold on. This might take a long time to get a match. Rank, higher rank. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Hopefully, I can find you guys a match. If it takes too long, I'll edit it, but I'll just talk for a minute or so to see what we got here. But as you can see, I'm borderline mastering the entire cast. So I got a Yoshi now. I got an Astaroth now. I've always had a Natsu. I've always had my pocket Natsu, although you guys have never seen him. I'm just kidding. I am ass with all those characters. It's funny though. Like, even though I'm really bad with Natsu, like, I've beaten, like, A-rank people with 80% win with Natsu. Like, I guess that says something in and of itself about Natsu, but... Yeah, like, Natsu's pretty nutso. Not so. I might play some Aeon later. I haven't made my custom Aeon yet. Aeon, Lizard Man. I miss Lizard Man. Oh, man, I really want to get us a match here. Alright, I got my stopwatch rolling. If it takes longer... Okay, oh, A rank. Alright. We'll bust out some Mitsu. You guys have never seen this Mitsu, though. This is my samurai girlfriend, Eva. So say hello to her. I'm sure it'll be a pleasant to meet her. She's pretty nice, you know, I mean, she puts up the cold, you know, exterior, but once you get to know her, she's not so bad. Okay, Zeebo with 80% win. Here we go. Yeah, I should have probably set it on higher ranks from the get-go, but I didn't think PSM would be that good, so excuse me. Wow, he was at 4 bar, and he's already down to 3. Really? All right, this guy's going in right now. Wow, he's just going in with 4. Wow, this guy... Oh, just guarding second hits. Alright, I won't do second hit again. I'm hitting low block, PSN. Please help. Okay. So I'm just feeling this guy out this first round, you know, he's doing okay, but he's gonna punish me on that. Yeah. That was a horrible idea. I should have brave edged it. But I just feeling him out, like I said. I just wanna see what the guy's capable of. You know how it goes. Can you block this? Yep. He's got blocks. Oh, I let go. He's faster. Okay. He's just like flow charting me right now. Ugh. Alright, we're in there. I got fakes. Oh, excellent block. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Okay, so I got beat there. Dude has his low blocks. Alright, I need to play smart here. I'm gonna have myself a loss. Come on, Eva. You can do it. You're just like Pharos deep down on the inside. Oh, man. This guy. Alright, I need to throw B plus Ks. What am I doing? It's taking me too long to wake up here. Here we go. Wow! What? There's no way he can react to a B plus K. Is this guy like Zeba Prodigy? Like, this guy going to Evo? No way. Am I Dunskis? Wow! So I win with all my alts. I guess I should have just picked, you know, Natsu and I would have done fine. I just get bodied by a Zeba. He was the king of all Zebas. I got 3-0'd. Alright, so we'll try to find him again. And I think, man, Eva, that was not a good debut, girl. Like, what are you doing over there? I can't believe he had those blocks. On three bar. Like I was rolling and then down blocking and getting hit because it was lagging so hard for me. But this dude had blocks and just guards like a fiend. If that's not fishy, I don't know what is, PSN. But, blah. Man, I hate even, like, I know there's people in the comments who are going to be like, oh, man, that Zeba was awesome! That guy's pro! But, like, if I even see that shit, I'm going to delete it so fast. Like, oh, my. I just need to run it back with that dude so I don't have to worry about even people thinking that guy's good. All right, come on now. I'd like a match. He's probably going to message me like, oh my god, I beat Pharos! Are you Pharos from YouTube? Oh, I watch you. I hate it when I get shit like that. When people beat me. Oh, you're from YouTube, right? Oh man, good game. And they like fucking sweeped me 3-0. Like, I can't. Alright, this is shaping up to be a pretty long vid. I need to get a couple Mitsu matches in to redeem myself from that nonsense, and then we'll be good to go. Alright, this isn't the A-Rank Zeba All-Star MLG Pro 2012 Evo Champ, but Evo wants another shot. She got sort of robbed there, you know. We took him a little too lightly. He was, you know, tryharding to get A1. Oh, cool, we've got another Zeba. This one's got about half the win percentage as the last. Fuck's sake. Alright, let's do it up. Do it up! PSN! Doing work. Hey, 5-bar. Not like the last one. This one's not going to do near as well if he doesn't have that 3-bar backing him. But then again, maybe he will. Maybe I'm just Pringles to Zeba deep down on the inside. And I just open up with BBs like a champ and I rock the second hit. What are these guys turtling up for? You want to turtle up? I rock second hits all day. You think I'm not going to rock it? I am in there. You got low blocks? Okay. It seems like people on Xbox Live cry about Mitsu so much, but these PSN champs, they got us figured out. They know how to block out a miss. These guys are the real deal. Hey, Nasserus, thanks for the invites, bruh. Cool out, champ. Throw after this? Yes. All right. Hey, please stop inviting me. Record to any fan, if you invite me once, bros, even if I'm doing a live commentary, I got it, alright? Like, I got your invite. You do not, wow, I'm a scrub. You do not need to send me more than one invite. Trust me, I got it. Like, if I didn't take it, it's because I'm busy. This guy's got mix up. Okay, stop talking about, wow, throws me out of a wall rising B. Really? Throws me out of it. Alright, he champed it out that round. He probably watched, that other Zeba's probably got a YouTube channel and this dude watches it, so he has the potential to, you know, bust it out sometimes. You got mid blocks? No? Alright, redeem myself from dropping the combo last time, yes! See, on DualShock 3, might not have landed that because, I hate the triggers. I hate the triggers on the DualShock 3, you guys. The little R2 L2? They're like made for shooters. You gotta push them down like half an inch in order to push the button in. And DualShock 2, it's just a nice little button. Nice little crisp, slick button. But just like that. That's the sound it makes when I press it down. My combo into super. Much better. search with the same criteria. I want that A2 All-Star MLG Pro Ziba that 3-0'd me. I want that guy again. I need it. I need redemption. And I need to bust out Pharos. I think I'm... Ah! Damn it! Damn it! Alright. We're at 18 minutes on my stopwatch. We're probably at 20 minutes in the video because I was recording for a little bit before running the stopwatch. I'm going to play this guy with... No, I don't want to play Yoshi. I'm going to play this guy with... My Astaroth. I'm going to play this guy with my Astaroth. I'm going to body him, and then I'm going to play one more match with Pharos, and we'll call it a day. Because Pharos is going to be in every video. There's no way I can have a video without Pharos, so... I have to do that. Oh, he actually was in here, in Natsu form. But Pharos, the Samurai Warrior, is going to be in every video. Should have specified. Come on, guy. Alright, let's do it out. Nightmare. Nightmare versus Astaroth. Zeph versus Death in My Eyes right here. You guys remember who came out on top. We're gonna make it happen. We're gonna make it happen again. What is with these people? I have only give me a match if they're 4-bar. And then they're 4-bar, so it gives me the match, and then they immediately go down to 3 in the middle of the match. That sucks. I probably could have like air throw it after that. Ooh, back throw. I'm in there. Into what? Into 4B. Into another throw. Oh yeah. We are the champ. Astaroth. Perfect. Perfect. Hey, where's my backpack B? There it is. Watch this backpack B. Fake action. Woo! Oh, we are in there right now. Oh, I overestimated my throw range. What? She's got hacks. Chick's busting out her hacks. There's no way that should have... Whoa! Nightmare's got some game right now. All right, that's all right. I got throws. I'm going to walk up for... Oh, no, I'm going to walk up with crotch throw. Oh, no. Wait. Crotch throw. Yeah! She's ducking my throws, not today. I love Astaroth because of that. You get in their head with the throw game. I love crowd. Oh no! I love the throw game. That's the- oh, you want to throw? You're gonna whiff. Come here. What is the point? 2-2 or 2-2A with Astaroth? Wow. Oh, I should have like. Okay, I'm all over the place with my inputs here. Ugh. Into another one. Oh, it's not looking good for us. Oh, I tried to roll. But that vertical that comes down vertically hit me while I was rolling to the side. All right. We got A plus B. All right. Yes. Good. Fully charged bull rush into another one. Ugh. Oh, she punched me. Wow. I want a critical edge. Oh, is that gonna get her? Ah, no. Oh. Ugh. Ground throw. Which one? Oh, I gotcha. I got you, right? You're gonna duck? Oh, no. 1K? Oh, no! This is bad. I could lose. We got blocks? We don't got blocks! Oh, why did I try to 1K? I should've just 2K'd. 1K's too slow. Okay, I gotta try to... Ugh. Nothing. Ugh. Nothing. I'll throw after this one. Oh yeah. Oh, this. No way! No way! Ninja Swarm 69 on PlayStation Network. Rank C4 Nightmare. Had a 50% win and you're rage quitting with that? What are you gonna save, guy? You're 50%? Come on, Ninja Swarm 69. My first rage quit on PlayStation Network happened in an episode of Doing Work. Can't believe it, man. You know what? Astaroth pisses people off more than any other character. I think it's because I throw so much with him. Like, if I play Astaroth, why wouldn't I want to throw? If I pick Astaroth, you know what I want to do? I want to throw, I want to crouch throw, I want to ground throw, and I want to bull rush. And that's it. And people get so mad when I beat them with that. They get so mad. But you know what? At the end of the day, like, if Astaroth has a throw, and then he's got a crouch throw, and then he's got a ground throw. All you need are your throws, plus something that knocks him on the ground, for ground throw, plus like a couple quick interrupt tools. So you got like 4B for if they're ducking or hitting them on the wake up. And then you've got like a quick interrupt tool. Like I guess you can use like a 2K or something. Down kick, you know? You got something like that. Maybe like 4A. Maybe like a 3A plus B. I think that's all Astaroth needs. And then Bull Rush. That's all he needs. He needs the other moves for huge combos, but whatever. I'm just learning Astaroth, you guys. This is day like 2 Astaroth right now. Oh man, I really wanted that A rank Ziba. I swear that Ziba was like, "No, oh, I beat Pharos. Time to quit for the day." Like so dumb. People like feel so accomplished. No, oh, I got him. I'll bust out this Pharos. He looks like a champ. This is like Farmer Pharos. This is me if I was able to live the Farmer Mitsurugi lifestyle. This is what I would look like. Okay, this will be redemption. If I can beat this guy, redemption. Nightmare, almost 80% win. High rank, sort of. And we're going to go at him with our Mitsurugi Pharos. Okay, no more games. Last match of the episode. Win or lose. We're going to dock the high with... Oh, okay, he didn't throw out the high. Run up toe poke. All right, 6A, that's fine. All right. Oh, hits me. All right, there's the punches. Walk up 2K. B. Oh, tried to punish early, champ. If you would have just waited, would have been fine. Been in a really good spot for the round, actually. Okay, he's those sidestep A's. Into throw. I'm just gonna A plus B. I want some fire. Oh, clash. So lucky. Walk up, launcher, into the... Wow, he didn't fall for it. I just need a poke. Oh, hey, why wasn't that counter hit? Why wasn't that counter hit? Ah, I wanted to go slice him right through him. Oh, we're just going in. Going in. Oh, man. All right. All right, we got low blocks. 4Bs. 4A plus Bs. Into some... Ugh. I want my B slide A counter hit. Wow, come on, please. Come on! Wow, I should have sidestepped and then done it. Watch this. Guard impact. Oh! I got the Beast Light A, but it's not giving it to me like I want. Oh, you guys like how I called that guard impact before he even started moving? That's how you know. That's how you know that I know. Alright. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Got you guys some Soul Calibur action on PSN. Doing work! Kind of salty I lost to that Ziba that badly, but, you know, that was the first match of Mitsu for the day. It wasn't exactly warmed up, and I was way too cocky going in. I've been pretty cocky this whole video, you know, just joking around, all in good fun. But, I went into that Ziba. I was like, alright, time to own this guy. And, yeah, he got me pretty good. The first round, I was just, like, feeling him out, you know? And second round was close. He had clutch low block and beat me on it. And then the third round, I feel like I don't even remember the third round. It's all the blur. I think I blacked it out. I probably just got hit by everything and like raged so hard that I just like wanted to blow my own brains out, and I moved on to the next match afterwards. But that's all right. You know, you win some, you lose some. I always keep in the losses just to show you guys this is legit. My stopwatch says 26 minutes, so the video is probably almost a half hour. 28 minutes, probably roundabout. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. Hope you enjoyed this almost 30-minute debut of our first episode on PlayStation Network, doing work. Got you guys some... Trying to do what you guys want, man. I got you guys some other characters. I got you guys some PlayStation Network. I got you guys some losses, because I know you like to see me salty. That's about it. So, had some fun. I'll keep that looking for more high rank on as long as I play during, like, prime time where I can find matches for it. And we'll get some good matches in future videos, hopefully. As far as the future of the channel goes, I'm gonna talk about some things here in this. I'll be talking about them again in a vlog shortly that'll be announced on my channel. But just real quick, this will take less than a minute. One, I'm gonna have a vlog up soon on my channel announcing a new video going up on Machinima. It's me playing through Legendary Souls. So there's been some people requesting that. Did it for you guys. Vlog up announcing that when it goes up soon, hopefully by the end of this week. I'm not exactly sure what day goes up, but keep an eye out for vlogs on my channel. Two, Diablo 3 Let's Play. It's not getting a lot of views. I know some of you don't like the Diablo videos. If you don't like them, no pressure to watch it, for real. Those are supposed to be bonus. I'm having fun playing Diablo, so I'm going to make videos on it. Simple as that. If they're not your cup of tea, don't worry about it. Not going to hurt my feelings. But if you do like them, and if you do respect the channel, I would appreciate it if, you know, you clicked on and hit that like button. That does does me a lot of help. And if you guys at least did that, that I would, hats off to you guys, because you're amazing, and I would totally appreciate that. And then last thing, I pre-purchased Guild Wars 2. Sadly, Terra sort of died down for me. You might see me in Terra still, but the people I was playing with stopped. Shout out to Skullshade. But I don't really have anyone to play Terra with right now, so I haven't been playing it a lot. I pre-purchased Guild Wars 2 because I feel like Guild Wars 2 is going to be the huge hype game that's like Terra, that has like awesome combat, awesome PvP, awesome gameplay, and it's going to have a huge community behind it. So I pre-purchased Guild Wars 2, and I'm going to be giving you guys videos on that very shortly this weekend when I'm playing the pre-purchased beta event. If you have Guild Wars 2 pre-purchased and you're a member of the beta, PM me or leave in the comments below how I could get a hold of you. Maybe we can play and make some videos together for the beta weekend. But just want to let you guys know about those things. This is going to definitely be a 30-minute video, so hope you guys liked that. And I am out for now, so thank you guys for watching. If you liked the video, give it a like. If you really liked it, give it a favorite. And until next time, you guys, take care. Peace out.